coach, we fundamentally crunch time more or less as we look ahead to the start of the CFU qualifiers, your opening game against Guadeloupe on the 15th. We had a practice game tonight against a Super League outfit, Queen's Park. A result in their favour, but obviously a decent exercise for you.
Yeah, I continue to look at the players and see the best team unit we could put together. I think the boys and them gelling pretty okay. I think the first half we started a bit slow and because of two defensive mistakes that which Queensman did well and happened to capitalize on it. But I was impressed with the second half. I know that we trained this morning and the boys and them we little jaded because we did a heavy physical this morning, and hence the reason why I think for the slow start in the beginning. But I think we came on better in the second half, and we have to work on our in the final third offensively, because I think we happen to miss some goal scoring opportunity. We done some work at the defense. I do again, although that we started slow and we saw two defensive blunders, but I think the defense kind of came on from earlier part in the in our preparation. So I think we have to concentrate now on our finishing and goal scoring. I must compliment Queen's Park for giving us a good game. I think they give us a good running game, and it was a good test to the boys and them. Queen's Park is a team, and I know the coach Sean Cooper pretty well, and they're coming on in the gameplay. But I still find we should have a little more control of the game, seeing that we're just 2 weeks away from competition.
What is going to be your main focus over the next 12 days or so as you look ahead to the first?
Well, the next 12 days will be very interesting because we, as I said, Monday, both Noah Powder and Morgan Bruce will be coming in on Monday, so they will add some. I definitely will add some strength to the team. We had one or two little hamstring and little tie injuries with Nicholas Dillon, and we have young Emmanuel out little bit. So we're looking at putting those things together. But for the next 12 days, we'll concentrate on even self on our offensive play and improving our possession game.
And looking ahead to your opening opponents, Guadeloupe, they're a tricky outfit. They always come into it a decent standard of football. Are you preparing for that?
Yeah, we're preparing for Guadeloupe. In fact, the entire tournament, with that level of interest and to increase players' concentration. Again, that I know I expect Guadeloupe and even all and the other three teams to be good teams. As I said before, I'm not taking any of the teams for granted. But Guadeloupe, we expect that they would most likely have some players coming out of who resides in France, and think most likely will join the team. I have to do a little more research on the Guadeloupe team, but I think we'll be prepared for the teams coming on the 15th of June.
And you've entered a training camp, a living camp this weekend, the first of its kind for this current team. The TTFA has made the efforts to see if you will get in the camp. How has this benefited your preparations?
Well, definitely, Sean, any camp for a football team going into a competition is always important. I think the camp we started today, we trained this morning. I could already see the cohesiveness of the players and them getting together. We having players more spending time with each other, now talking to each other and getting to know each other some more. So I think I thank the TTFA for working hard and for us getting a camp at this point in time. I know we should have done a camp a little earlier on and stuff like that, but nevertheless, I think this one will do great in team building, etc. We have the opportunity now to do some videos, etc., and spend some more time together, and that will be very important for the cohesiveness of the team, which we're really looking at, because some of the guys know each other for the first time, seeing each other for the first time and living together. Although we are about 2 months in training now, but we really getting into the real core of the team, and the camp is really, really a blessings and really beneficial for the players at this point in time.